wanted to bring your attention to soil test today is to draw your attention to where exactly you should get your soil tests done. What laboratory? At the Mississippi State University. They do a fantastic job, and it's by far the cheapest single test that I've come across. At $6 a soil sample, I think you'll agree that if you've been going anywhere else, it's not in your best interest. There's a few different ways. I'm not going to go over using a soil probe. I don't have a soil probe. You can use a drain spade, a regular shovel, or you can use a garden trowel. Basically, what they want from you is to get a 6-inch depth, a sliver of soil, about 1 pint, which is about a little over 2 cups of soil, and they want to take the organic debris out in the rocks when you send it away. You can go to the Mississippi State University website, and they have, and I'll give you that link in a second here, they have all the paperwork. You can print it out. You can actually review everything and go through their directions more in detail. I just, once again, wanted to draw your attention to where you should be getting your soil samples done, because it's at $6 a sample. Like I called up recently to Ag Source Laboratories in Wisconsin, and over the phone they just told me the current price is $18 for a garden sample. So if you're going to anywhere else other than Mississippi State University, it's not in your best interest. Basically what you want to do is take whatever you're going to use and get yourself a 6-inch depth, and take that sample, and they say to put it in the bucket, and the directions on the Mississippi State and other websites, they direct you to take a few samples from different areas in the same plot where you're going to plant the same thing. That's not how I did it, actually. At $6 a piece, I figured them good people deserved a little extra money. So every sample that I took, which was one immediate area, that's what I did. I put that in the bucket, took out the organic matter, and labeled that. That's probably a better way. It's more expensive, and that's not the way you have to do it, and that's not the way any place that I've seen directs you to do it. But I would assume you can't deny that it gives you a more direct reading in that immediate area. But you do what's best for you. Once again, I'm just trying to direct you to the best place and the most cost-effective and in your best interest, where you should take it to, or where you should mail it to the Mississippi State University Laboratory. That website again is msucares.com/crops. You can go in there and get everything you need. Once again, everything will be in the description box of this video. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great season.